Always great to be back in Amsterdam, and it's a nice mix, I think, on this party. People from all over the world, and that's really cool.
Don't Let Danny Know is almost like an artist. It's going to keep on growing, and it's cool to see that so many people are flying from abroad to be here.
They're here for the music, and they're here for the atmosphere, and I think that's always great.
For me, as an artist, it's important to tell a story also during my set. That's so amazing that it unites us all, like tonight, so many people from all over the world.
Movie from the previous years, and the crowd looked really, really, really good. So we were expecting nothing but a good crowd, and we saw a couple of flags from Israel, even like custom made with our logo on it and stuff. So that was really cool. So.
My expectations are actually really high because I spoke to a lot of DJs about this party, so I'm very excited for my first one.
This is one of my favorite parties to play. You know, it doesn't matter where it is. Every time when I play, the people, the crowd, the atmosphere, everything is just top notch.
Reparations. You're swearing that we are brand new. You're stuck in tribulations where the turbulence will stick with you.
And I swear. The great thing with the Don't Let Danny Know festivals is that there's always a great vibe. People like the concept. I mean, it's a great concept. It's a great name as well. I keep saying that from the beginning. I think it's great to be part of this family, and actually, we've done so many shows with them.
It's pretty hard to have a name settled outside your own country. So I think it's a great move to literally import the shows and export the shows to different countries. And you can definitely tell that the brand is getting stronger every time you do a concept somewhere.